Back to the Learn Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. We're here at the Museum of Flight, and I'm gathering many different Excel MVPs. Next up, we have Curtis Frye from ThatExcelGuy.com. He's also the author of Microsoft Excel 2007 Step by Step.
Hello, Kurt Frye. Thanks, Bill. And what I'd like to show you is how to enter data quickly. So if you type in series of data, for example, if you start with January and you want to enter in months, the easy way to do it quickly is to just move the mouse pointer over the lower right-hand corner of the active cell, and you'll see the fill handle. When your cursor changes to a black crosshair, you can drag down and you get February, March, April, May, and so on. But what most folks don't know, I'll just click, let's do an undo. What most folks don't know is that if you want to repeat a value, you can change while dragging the fill handle fills data into your series. So for example, if you hold down the control key and hover over the fill handle, you'll notice that the cursor changed to a black crosshair with a smaller black crosshair. That means it's using its secondary behavior. And when you drag down, it will repeat the value January. And the fill handle works great. And actually one thing, if I have a little bit of time, is to show you how to extend a data series. So for example, if you have 15, 17, 25, and you want to extend using linear regression, which you would often find in the charting when you do a trend line, if you want to extend the series based on linear regression, you can. First you select all of the cells that contain the values, and then you grab the fill handle, and it will fill it in based on the best progression that Excel can determine based on the series that you included in the data. So, it'll save you a lot of time. Make sure you use the fill handle, and I hope you enjoyed this tip. Thanks again, Bill.
Oh. Hey, all right, Kurt, that was great. I love that linear regression one. That's one even I didn't know. This is fantastic. I'm learning things right along with you. Thanks for stopping by. We'll see you tomorrow for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.